Dear students, today we are solving exercise 1.2. The question number 1 is add the following. The question first is 3 upon 7 and 5 upon 7. The second one is 5 upon 16 and 9 upon minus 16. Now the solution of question first, 3 upon 7 and 5 upon 7. LCM is 7. LCM 7 is divided by denominator of first fraction rational number 7 equals to 1 multiplied by 3 plus 7 divided by 7 equal to 1 multiplied by 5 equals to 5. 5 plus 3 8 upon 7. Second one, 5 upon 16 plus 9 upon minus 16, then 5 upon 16 plus multi minus minus 9 upon 16. 16 is LCM, 5 minus 9. Now we can write minus 4 upon 16 in the next term, minus 1 upon 4 is the final answer. The question number third is minus 3 upon minus 7 and minus 8 upon minus 5. Now the addition of minus 3 upon minus 7 plus minus 8 upon minus 5, the minus and minus, we can cancel these two signs and the question will be converted in 3 upon 7 plus 8 upon 5. Now the LCM of 7 and 5, 7 5s are 35. Now 35 is divided by 7 equals to 5 multiplied by 3. 5 3s are 15 plus 35 divided by 5 equals to 7. 7 8s are 56. Now sum of these two integers, 6 plus 5 11, carry over 1, 5 and 1 6 and carry over 7, 71 upon 35. And the question number 4th of first, 7 upon 3 and 4, therefore 7 upon 3 plus 4 equals to 3. LCM 3 divided by 3 equals to 7 multi 1, then 7 plus 3 is divided by 1 equal to 3, 4 jar 12 and 12 plus 7 19 upon 3. We can convert in improper fraction. Now question number second, simplify these two questions, minus 7 upon 9 plus 3 upon 4. Now we have to take LCM 9 and 4, 9 4 ja 36, 36 is divided by 9, then equals to 4 multiplied by minus 7, then minus 28 plus 36 divided by 4 equals to 9, 3 jar 27. Now the answer is minus 1 upon 36, because here the opposite sign, plus and minus, then we have to subtract these two integers and we have to use the sign of minus according to greater number. Now the question number second, minus 3 upon minus 11 plus 5 upon 9, then minus and minus can be cancelled, 3 upon 11 plus 5 upon 9, then 11 9 99 is LCM, LCM is divided by denominator equal to 9, 3 jar 27 plus 99 divided by 9 multiplied by 5, then 11 5 jar 55. Now addition of these two integers, 7 plus 5, 12, carry over 1, 5 plus 2, 7 and 1, 8. Now, question number 3. In the question number 3, write the additive inverse of the following. Additive inverse, then we can write minus 2 upon 5. The second one is minus 7 upon 9. Third, 2 upon 3 and 4th, 0. Directly, we have to know if we want to find the additive inverse of given rational number, then we can change the sign and get the additive inverse. Therefore, we can say additive inverse of minus 2 upon 5 is plus 2 upon 5. Similarly, we can write the additive inverse of minus 7 upon 9 is plus 7 upon 9, and additive inverse of 2 upon 3 is minus 2 upon 3, and additive inverse of 0 is 0. In the next question, subtract the following. We have given subtract the following. The first question is 7 upon 8. That means subtract 7 upon 8 from 5 upon 8. And the question number second, minus 7 upon 9 from 4 upon 9. And another three questions will be in your homework. Solution is that, question number first, subtract 7 upon 8 from 5 upon 8. That means we can write subtract, that means minus, 7 upon 8 from 5 upon 8. Then LCM is 8. 8 divided by 8 equals to 1 multiplied by 5. Minus 8 divided by 8 equal to 1, minus 7. By subtraction of these two integers, we have 2 and sign minus according to greater number. Then the answer will be minus 1 upon 4. Now the second question, subtract minus 7 upon 9 from 4 upon 9. Then subtract minus 7 upon 9 from 4 upon 9. In the next step, 4 upon 9 minus multi minus plus 7 upon 9. 9 is LCM, then we can write 4 plus 7. 11 upon 9 is the final answer. And the remaining three questions, third, fourth and fifth of question number 4, you can solve easily in your homework. In the question number 5, we have given subtract the first number from second and second number from the first. That means we have to change the position of given numbers and find the answer and check whether the two results in each case are same or not. Now we can solve the question number 1. 7 upon 8 and 6 upon 8. First of all, we are subtracting first number from second. That means subtract first number 7 upon 8 from second. Then we have 6 minus 7, that means minus 1 upon 8. In second position, subtract second number 6 upon 8 from first number, then the answer will be 7 minus 6, that means 1 upon 8. In these two cases, the answer in opposite sign. One answer in minus 1 upon 8 and the second one is plus 1 upon 8. Similarly, question number second, 1 upon 3 minus 1 upon 6. In first case, subtract first from second, then subtract first number from second number, then the answer minus 1 minus 6 divided by 3, that means 2. We can write minus 3 upon 6 equals to minus 1 upon 2. And second case, subtract second number from first, then 1 upon 3 minus multi minus plus 1 upon 6. Now LCM is 6. 6 divided by 3 equals to 2 plus 1. Then the answer 3 upon 6 equal to 1 upon 2. Minus 1 upon 2 and plus 1 upon 2. That means if we change the order of given rational numbers in subtraction, then answer will be changed in sign. If number will be not changed. Okay, dear students, the next questions will be discussed in next video. You have to complete in your notebook these 5 questions. Thanks for watching.